to the island of Sodor. I hear you're going to be helping out. This is splendid news. We're having a celebration on the island, and I hope you'll be able to help organize the party and keep the engines running smoothly. Welcome to the island of Sodor. Thomas, pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Good job, Thomas. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Thomas, you'll have to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from cranking the crane, and then take it to Ellsbridge. Thomas, we need to collect our special order and take it to Ellsbridge. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, Thomas. You got the right order. Now, take it to Ellsbridge. Thank you. work and on time. Thomas, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, Thomas, it would be really useful if you could pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Splendid job, Thomas. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Thomas, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at Abbey and take them to Crosby. Splendid job, Thomas. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Thomas, it would be really useful if you could pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Thank you. such a reliable engine. Thomas, marvelous work. Those troublesome trucks. Thomas, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Those pesky, troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilt. You're such a reliable engine. Thomas, marvelous work. As a matter of urgency, Thomas, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Yeah. back and on time. Thomas, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, I have a special task for you. Thomas, James has run out of coal somewhere in Sodor. Take some coal to James so he can get them back to Tidmouth Sheds. Excellent work, Thomas. That's tremendously useful. Now, James
can become useful himself.
Welcome to the island of Sodor. James, pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. And on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot.
As a matter of urgency,
James, I need you to go to
Brendam Docks
to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Glenock. Okay, James, we need to collect our special order and take it to Glenock. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work. James, you got the right order. Now, take it to Glenarch. On track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot.
As a matter of urgency,
James, I need you to pick up the passengers at Crosby and take them to Maithwaite. That's a splendid job. James, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful.
As a matter of urgency,
James, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. are such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work. Those troublesome trucks. James, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Those pesky, troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilled. On track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot. While you're out and about, James, you'll have to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work. Now, James, it would be really useful if you could go to Random Ducks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Hackenbeck. James, we need to collect our special order and take it to Hackenbeck. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work. James, you got the right order. Now, take it to Hackenbeck. Splendid job, James. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, James, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at Maithwaite and take them to Farquhar. That's a splendid job, James. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Those troublesome trucks, James. I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? We'll be right back. Those pesky, troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilt. On track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot. While you're out and about, James, you'll have to pick up the passengers at Lakeside and take them to Wellsworth. On track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, James, it would be really useful if you could pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot. While you're out and about, James, you'll have to pick up the passengers at Maithwaite and take them to Knapford. on track and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot.
As a matter of urgency, James, I need you to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Farquhar. Okay, James, we need to collect our special order and take it to Farquhar. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, James. You got the right order. Now, take it to Farquhar. That's a splendid job, James. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, I have a special task for you. James, Percy has run out of coal somewhere in Sodor. Take some coal to Percy so he can get them back to Tidmouth Sheds. Percy, excellent work. James, that's tremendously useful. Now Percy can become useful himself.
Welcome to the island of Sodor. Percy, find 3 freight cars and take them to Hackenbeck.
You're such a reliable engine. Percy, marvelous work. While you're out and about, Percy, you'll have to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from Frankie the Crane, and then take it to Kirk Ronan. Percy, we need to collect our special order and take it to Kirk Ronan. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on. Excellent work, Percy. You got the right order. Now, take it to Kirk Ronan. On track and on time, Percy. You're certainly helping me out a lot. While you're out and about, Percy, you'll have to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time, Percy. You're certainly helping me out a lot. as a matter of urgency. Percy, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Splendid job, Percy. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Percy, you'll have to catch 2 diesel engines and take them to the engine depot.
Thank you.
on track and on time. Percy, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Percy, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Those pesky troubles. Splendid job, Percy. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. As a matter of urgency, Percy, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Thank you. a splendid job, Percy. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. As a matter of urgency, Percy, I need you to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane, and then take it to Glenock. Percy, we need to collect our special order and take it to Glenock. Press the... Excellent work, Percy. You got the right order. Now, take it to Glenock. You're such a reliable engine. Percy, marvelous work. As a matter of urgency, Percy, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. You're such a reliable engine. Percy, marvelous work. While you're out and about, Percy, you'll have to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. track and on time. Percy, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Percy, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Pesky, troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilled. On track and on time. Percy, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you. Percy, you must pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. such a reliable engine. Percy, marvelous work. I have another task for you. Percy, you must pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Such a reliable engine. Percy, marvelous work. While you're out and about, Percy, you'll have to go to Brendam Ducks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Kilday. Percy, we need to collect our special order and take it to Kilday. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, Percy. You got the right order. Now, take it to Kilday. That's a splendid job, Percy. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. I have another task for you, Percy. You must pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time, Percy. You're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, I have a special task for you. Percy, Emily has run out of coal somewhere in Sodor. Take some coal to Emily so she can get back to Tidmouth Sheds. Emily, excellent work. Percy, that's tremendously useful. Now, Emily
can become useful herself.
Welcome to the island of Sodor. Emily, pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Thank you. You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work.
As a matter of urgency,
Emily, I need you to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Glenock.
Emily, we need to collect our special order and take it to Glenock. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, Emily. You got the right order. Now, take it to Glenock. You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at
Maithwaite
and take them to Lakeside.
You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Those troublesome trucks. Emily, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Emily, those pesky troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilled. are such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at Farquhar and take them to Kronk. Such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Splendid job, Emily. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Emily, you'll have to catch 2 diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot.
Thank you.
on track and on time. Emily, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you. Emily, you must
go to Brendam Ducks
to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Kronk. Emily, we need to collect our special order and take it to Kronk. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo. Excellent work, Emily. You got the right order. Now, take it to Kronk. On track and on time. Emily, you're certainly helping me out a lot. While you're out and about, Emily, you'll have to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. splendid job. Emily, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could find 3 freight cars and take them to Knapford. You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Those troublesome trucks. Emily, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Emily, those pesky troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilled. You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could find 3 freight cars and take them to Croven's Gate. On track and on time. Emily, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you. Emily, you must catch 2 diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot.
You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. While you're out and about, Emily, You'll have to go to
Brandom Docks
to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Abby.
Emily, we need to collect our special order and take it to Abby. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, Emily. You got the right order. Now, take it to Abby. You're such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work.
As a matter of urgency,
Emily, I need you to find 3 freight cars and take them to Lakeside. track and on time. Emily, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Emily, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Ah, Emily, those pesky troublesome trucks are... That's a splendid job. Emily, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Emily, you'll have to pick up the passengers at Glenock and take them to Kirk Ronan. Such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. I have another task for you. Emily, you must go to Brandon Ducks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Arlesdale. Emily. Excellent work. Emily, you got the right order. Now, take it to Arlesdale. Thank you. such a reliable engine. Emily, marvelous work. I have another task for you, Emily. You must find two freight cars and take them to Knapford. Splendid job, Emily. Keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Emily, it would be really useful if you could catch three diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot.
A special task for you. Thomas, Molly has run out of coal somewhere in Sodor. Take some coal to Molly so she can get back to Tidmouth Sheds. Excellent work, Thomas. That's tremendously useful. Now, Molly
can become useful herself.
I have another task for you, James. You must pick up the passengers at Farquhar and take them to Brendan.
You're such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work.
I have another task for you. James, you must catch two diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot.
We'll be right back.
a reliable engine. James, marvelous work. Those troublesome trucks. James, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? You're such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work. I have another task for you. James, you must pick up the passengers at Brendam and take them to Arquah. Thank you. a splendid job. James, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful.
As a matter of urgency,
James, I need you to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Kirk Ronan.
James, we need to collect... Excellent work. James, you got the right order. Now, take it to Kirk Ronan. Such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work. Now, James, it would be really useful if you could pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Such a reliable engine. James, marvelous work.
As a matter of urgency,
James, I need you to pick up the passengers at Crosby and take them to Hackenbeck. Thank you. back and on time. James, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. James, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Find three freight cars and take them to Arlesdale. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you. Molly, you must go to Brandon Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Kronk. Molly, we need to collect our special order and take it to Kronk. Excellent work. Molly, you got the right order. Now, take it to Kronk. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot.
as a matter of urgency.
Molly, I need you to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. Splendid job! Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Molly, it would be really useful if you could pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Molly, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Those pesky, troublesome trucks are out of control on this track. Find the troublesome trucks and take them back to the coal shed and try to clean up the coal they've spilled. Thank you. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, Molly, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at Hackenbeck and take them to Farquhar. That's a splendid job. Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. Now, Molly, it would be really useful if you could pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. That's a splendid job. Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Molly, you'll have to go to Brandon Docks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Kronk. Thank you. Molly, we need... Excellent work. Molly, you got the right order. Now, take it to Kronk. That's a splendid job. Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. As a matter of urgency, Molly, I need you to pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. A splendid job. Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Molly, you'll have to catch 3 diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot. Thank you.
That's a splendid job. Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful.
As a matter of urgency,
Molly, I need you to pick up the balloons. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Molly, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Molly, those pesky
trucks.
You're such a reliable engine. Molly, marvelous work. I have another task for you. Molly, you must pick up the presents. Don't forget to follow the arrow. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Now, Molly, it would be really useful if you could pick up the passengers at Ballyhoo and take them to Aqua. On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you. Molly, you must go to Brandon Ducks to pick up a special cargo from Cranky the Crane and then take it to Lakeside. Molly, we need to collect our special order and take it to Lakeside. Press the button. Excellent work. Molly, you got the right order. Now, take it to Lakeside. Splendid job! Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Molly, you'll have to pick up the passengers at Arlesdale and take them to Crosby. Splendid job! Molly, keep up the good work. You're making yourself very useful. While you're out and about, Molly, you'll have to catch 3 diesel engines and take them to
the engine depot.
Thank you.
On track and on time. Molly, you're certainly helping me out a lot. Those troublesome trucks. Molly, I don't know. Can you please go to the coal shed to stop their nonsense? Passengers at Glenock and take them to Lakeside.
Thank you.
on track and on time. Thomas, you're certainly helping me out a lot.
As a matter of urgency,
Thomas, I need you to go to Brandom Docks to pick up a special cargo for cranking the crane and then take it to Crosby.
Okay, Thomas, we need to collect our special order and take it to Crosby. Press the button to pick up the correct cargo and press down on the joystick to place it on the freight car. Excellent work, Thomas. You got the right order. Now, take it to Crosby. On track and on time. Thomas, you're certainly helping me out a lot. I have another task for you, Thomas. You must find two freight cars and take them to Crosby.